Hi, I'm David Zowie, and this is OfficialCharts.com. I've just found out that Hazard Weekend's number one. It feels absolutely amazing. It's overwhelming. I'm thankful for everybody that supported the track, all the DJs that have spun the track, and just it's an absolutely amazing moment. So thank you, everybody. I was really not expecting the track to be successful as it is. It's been overwhelming. It's crazy, and it's amazing. And I'm very thankful for everybody that bought it and supported the track. It's going to be a long weekend. My phone's been going crazy. Everybody's been touching me. My emails have been going through the absolute roof. So I'm just overwhelmed, really. So I'm just trying to suck it all in and enjoy the moment of being number one. I played the track on a house party, so they had it on repeat for about 2.5 hours or something. And I just thought there must be something about this song. And then a DJ that was at the party asked for the track, and he began playing it in the city, and it's just snowballed from there. David Zowie is my real name. My dad is David Bowie obsessed fan, or still is now, but obviously was crazy in his younger days. So that's why he called me David Zowie. It was originally about 12 different names, so it was trimmed down to David Zowie from my mum's call. So yeah, I'm glad I got the name now. Trying to live up to the legend that is David Bowie. There's going to be some drinks this evening, I think. And then at the weekend, I'm going to have a pool party. So there'll be lots of champagne. And I'm going to try and enjoy this moment. Number one.